Hi friends, this is Jitendra from TechQuam. Today Xiaomi has launched its self-focused smartphone, which is Xiaomi A1, and this has been announced today. And this is Xiaomi A1 in my hand, and this will start selling in India from 31st of March. But Xiaomi has not disclosed the price of this phone today. And let us start with the design of this phone. This is a beautifully crafted smartphone. You can see it has been made of aircraft grade aluminium and is quite impressive, and the sides are curved, you can see, and you can easily hold in your single hand, despite the fact that this has a display of 5.5 inches, but still you can hold it in your hand, and it's not very heavy device, and you can easily operate with your single hand. On the back, a rear camera has been provided. This is 13 megapixel rear camera with the dual LED flash, and this is a Xiaomi logo has been given on this. Somebody may misunderstood it for a fingerprint scanner, because fingerprint scanner is also given this type of slot, but this is not a fingerprint scanner. Fingerprint scanner has been given on the home button here. I'll show you the implementation of fingerprint sensor, which is quite fast and rather ultra fast on this phone. And again, there is a Xiaomi branding given on the bottom of the phone. There are symmetrical lines have been given on the top and on the left to make it quite impressive. You can see this phone looks quite impressive, and on the right hand side you can see there is a power button and volume locus, and on the left hand side there is a SIM slot. This is a hybrid SIM slot, and on the top this is a slot for your earphones, and this is your charging slot. These are speaker grill. As far as its display is concerned, friends, before I talk about the display, I have registered my thumb on this home button, and the moment I put it, this phone start. So Xiaomi claims it takes 0.2 seconds to unlock the phone, but in my opinion it takes less than 0.2 seconds, which I have just demonstrated. I will demonstrate once again. Here it goes. Now I am putting this my thumb, and it has started. So this fingerprint scanner is quite fast. Other thing, Xiaomi claims that since there is a humid conditions in the month of summer in India, and even if you put your wet registered fingers, it will unlock. This I have not tested. I'll be testing in due course of time, because I have been using this phone for the last 4 or 5 days, but my overall experience of fingerprint scanner is quite good, which I have just demonstrated to you. As far as its display is concerned, this phone has a display of 5.5 inch full HD AMOLED display, having a resolution of 1920 by 1080 pixels, and which is quite good, and even the sun visibility is outside visibility is also good. As far as its other features are concerned, this phone comes with very powerful features, and basically this is a selfie focused phone, and comes with the 16 megapixel front facing camera for your selfies. And this 16 megapixel camera come with f2.0 aperture, 5P lens, and selfie flash. So if there is a less power, the selfie flash starts working automatically, and you can see here I have put it, and there's a less light in my room where I am making this video, so this flash has started. So even in when you are capturing your selfies and the light is not good, so this flash starts and you get very good selfies on this phone. And this phone has 13 megapixel rear camera, and again with f2.0 aperture, 5P lens, and the quality of this phone of both the camera is quite good, and it comes with various options also. You can these are some of the options. and it comes with various modes also, night mode, professional mode, you can see time lapse, slow motion, and smart scan, GIF, etc. So I have captured a few images on this phone, and you can see those images have come out quite well. I'll just show you. I'm going to the gallery mode. Here it is. Now these are the images which I have captured. This is inside the room. This is inside the room. You can see it has come out very good. You can see detail, contrast, everything. And this is again in the room. This is again in the room. You can see even and these are some of the images which I've taken in the garden, in my lawn garden. You can see, I mean, these are very clear images has come out on the rear camera. You can see. So despite the fact that it has a 13 megapixel rear camera, it gives a very good output. These are my selfies which I have taken in the room, and you can see everything is clear. So you will get very good selfie on this phone, because this is a selfie focus camera, and 16 megapixel is a huge camera for any smartphone device. And Joni is putting a lot of focus on selfie camera on this phone. And another plus point of this phone is that this phone comes with very powerful battery also, that is 4010 mAh battery. And in my usage, I have seen that this battery is quite good. It has taken me more than one day for my usage of photo clicking, web browsing, on my social, for using my social media platforms, and for my other works. And this also comes with fast charging, with 18 watt fast charging. And the battery, you can fast charge in 2 hours from 0 to 100%. That is again the plus point of this phone. As far as its other features are concerned, this phone is driven by Helio, MediaTek's Helio P10 octa-core processor, which has a clock speed of 2 gigahertz. It comes with 4GB RAM and 64GB of internal storage, which you can extend up to, you can see here, 4GB RAM, 64GB of internal storage, and you can extend it up to 256GB via micro SD card. So that is again a very plus point of this phone. And this phone is 4G Volte enabled phones, and will work on all 4G Volte networks of Indian networks. This phone is not very heavy, but has a weight of 182 grams, and you can easily hold it in your hand. As far as its performance of CPU is concerned, I have been using this phone for the last, say, 4 or 5 days, and I have not experienced any problem. And apps, you can change the apps, multitasking is there, and I have not experienced any lag so far. There is no issue of heating I have faced so far. And but this is my very short review, and I shall be putting the detailed review in a due course of time. But my usage of 4 or 5 days shows that this phone has performed excellently well. And if you are looking for a selfie focused camera, you can definitely consider this phone, despite the fact that there are other selfie focused phones like Oppo F1 Plus and Vivo V5 Plus. But this has a very powerful processor. Helio P10 is considered to be MediaTek's quite impressive and powerful processor. But I am not sure at this stage about the price of this phone, because this phone was launched officially today in India, and the company has not revealed the price of this phone. And this phone will start selling in India from 31st of March. Only then The price will be announced, and this is available in three colors. This is a gray color, black and gold color is also available, but I'm not sure about the price so far, and I shall be able to comment about the performance of this phone vis-a-vis its price when the price is officially declared by the company. But my impression and my short review state that it's a good phone, and you can definitely have a serious look at this phone provided the price suits your pocket. Thanks for watching this video. You can subscribe to my channel and can also read my blog techbong.com. But before signing off, I have forgotten to tell you one thing more. This phone runs on company's Amigo 4.0 OS, which is the latest OS layer of company's OS, and this is based on Android and 7.0 Nougat OS of Google. So that is again one plus point, that this phone is running on Android Nougat. And to sum up, this has a beautiful design and a very powerful selfie camera, and even the rear camera is quite powerful, has a massive battery of 4010 mAh, 4010 mAh, and its fingerprint scanner given on the home button is also quite ultra fast. Thanks for watching this video. Now I am taking leave. Thank you once again, and bye.